Caitlin and I are high school sweethearts, and this November 24th will mark 8 years that we've been together. Right from the beginning, our personalities clicked, and there is so much to love about Caitlin. She is beautiful, loyal, funny, kind-hearted, and the list goes on and on. I've known for a while that she is the one I want to marry, but I think the high bar that I set for myself to give her the amazing proposal that she deserves is what's been delaying. Caitlin is a photographer, and thanks to her mom's co-worker, Molly, we were able to book a fake photo shoot. She thinks she is coming to W Boston Hotel today to do photos for a broker here. Instead, she'll be surprised by me, disguised as a panda bear, for whatever reason she thinks I resemble a panda, don't ask. But I'll be on the rooftop waiting for her, so that I can ask her to be my wife. So in a few days, it's been 8 years that we've been together. So windy up here, I'm getting stuff in my eye. I couldn't imagine anyone better to have spent these past 8 years with. I couldn't imagine anyone better to spend the rest of my life with. You're beautiful, inside and out. You're loyal, funny, and kind-hearted. You always put others before yourself. I can't wait to start a family with you someday to see how awesome of a mom you'll be. I don't only love you for how amazing of a person you are, but also how you bring the better person out of me. Caitlin Emily Berry. I love you and I want you to be my wife. Will you marry me? Some people want to say congratulations.
It's a beautiful night. We're looking for something dumb. We've been together for so long, so like every time there's a holiday or anniversary, I'm like, oh, maybe this will be the time, you know. So I always have it in the back of my mind, but I did not expect this at all. I'm this overwhelmed.
London yesterday, found myself in the city near Piccadilly. Don't really know how I got here. I got some pictures on my phone, new names and numbers that I don't know. I address to places like Abbey Road. Day turns to night, night turns to whatever we want. We're young enough to say, oh.